solo, which the residents of Leh Ladakh consider no less than a boon. The adaptogenic properties of solo help the soldiers immensely. In this way, the plant is like a blessing for our soldiers. The need of the hour is for all possible efforts to be taken to save the natural wealth of Leh Ladakh.